Sawadee! It's Friday na kap. How are you, Brightwind fans? For today's video, we're going to talk about the outfits they had worn in several events or in their daily life. We've seen them wearing the same outfits many times. Is this because they have the same styling team or wardrobe team? Or is this because they are borrowing each other's clothes? We can see that Brightwind are really close to each other. Even their families are now close as they already met each other's family members. We also see them wearing luxurious brands of clothes. They have the same business and that is a clothing line. Yet, they are not competing to each other. Instead, they are supporting each other's brand. That's what close friends do. Oh wait, close friends or boyfriends? In a public post uploaded by Brightwind 3000 and Brightwind Lights, Win said that whenever there are days when he didn't bring his clothes, Bright has become more attentive that he would prepare spare clothes for his Nong, and this will be Bright's reaction after Win shared this. And now, you already know who the owner of these clothes are. And yes, if this isn't love, what will you call it? Is this what brothers do? Or what boyfriends do? Whatever it is, we can't deny the fact that their closeness made us think that they're really lovers. Well, lovers or not, I still love them. It's really okay for you to bash me. That's what BL fans believes on their ships. Meanwhile, let us all congratulate our bunny for hitting 3 million views on his first solo song, That Person Must Be You. And lastly, for the fans out there, you have few hours left to vote for Brightwind for Maya Awards 2020 for Best Couple of the Year and Best Series of the Year. For more details, visit Maya Awards 2020 Facebook page. Thank you.